two Austrian players, two very young players, I think.
Very young, yeah.
And we are actually going to Smashville.
Smashville, yeah. This early combo from...
I think both players have their fans, but I don't know who is cheering for whom.
Yeah, I mean, Nerox has a lot of...
good start from Nerox, avoiding the up smash from Ridley.
Nice down air pick, yeah.
Also a lot of damage from these side Bs from Joker.
Yeah, they add up the poison.
Yes. Oh, he goes for the deep edge guard.
Okay, Azin.
Oh, wow, just nice up smash. He has... Ridley smash attacks are actually really scary. They have a lot of kill power and also a lot of range.
I mean, just as we saw Azin coming out,
getting
the kill just feels really good.
It was the perfect timing for Pro Gamer.
Yeah, you're just avoiding Azin and don't have to deal with him for the next couple of seconds.
A lot of damage already on Pro Gamer. So now with Azin, he should get the kill. And there it is. Pro Gamer doesn't wait, even though there is a scene, but he feels confident and it pays off because he gets the damage first.
A lot of rolling.
Yeah, he didn't get anything out of a scene after the first kill. And Pro Gamer avoided it really good.
Now the up air combos.
Good strings right now from Pro Gamer. No, not from Pro Gamer, from Nerox.
Yeah,
that's not it yet. Yeah. But it's scary.
But yeah, you can't mash out of if you have higher percent than...
Yeah. Especially in this small stage. Good back air. Without a scene, he takes the second stock. And now he is in the lead. And of course,
unsafe dash attack.
If he managed to survive until a scene is back, then this could...
What a beautiful string by Nerox.
Again, it's looking really good for Nerox right now. And now Azin should be back at any second now.
And at down air? No. Oh! And
scary.
Badly spaced up here, but still manages to...
There Azin is. Yeah, you can counter Ridley's
up. But he was on the platform, so didn't connect.
And
but that's
maybe
a position
back air. There is
you don't want to be.
Yes, we just called it.
Yeah.
Impressive indeed.
When you are on the side of the stage, off stage, and Joker has a scene and is back air ready, then you're pretty much screwed. You don't want to be in this
position. We saw it. He was just waiting for this back air.
So Nerox taking the first game.
We are going to PS2.
And we're going to see the character switch.
Another Metroid character.
Yeah. Dark Samus. We haven't seen this character yet.
Interesting, yes. I think Dark Samus is actually not that bad against Joker. Also quick playing really well against Jokers.
Against Amphelio. Couldn't get the punish here.
But I think it's a good choice from Pro Gamer. We will see if he can win this second game.
I mean, especially at the end of the last game, we saw that Pro Gamer was not feeling that confident.
Yeah.
Because Nerox got a lot of strings and...
Yes.
And again, the big air. He waited
but
so long.
Yes, but good positioning from Pro Gamer.
Yeah.
Got the shield just in time.
Nice big
after
air.
This miss. And will it be? Oh wow! Very, very good.
And
Pro
he
Gamer.
Doesn't have a scene anymore.
A lot
really
of shield pressure.
Shield.
Also, yep. This
nice
is
big
it.
Air.
He couldn't shield it anymore
yeah,
because the shield
if
was.
If he shielded it, then if he angled the shield, then he would have gotten shield broken. So really nice of Pro Gamer.
Yes, he knew that the shield was low because of the charge shot. This time the up B connects and Nerox have to keep in mind that there is also the charge shot. The full charge shot could kill off stage.
And interesting that
there it is again, and then
a lot of shield damage again.
Yes. But this time the up B doesn't connect and is punished by Nero. Wow, a rare down smash. And Nerix will be happy about the 62% that he managed to do with Azin.
But no Azin anymore, so...
Yeah, but... He did a lot of good damage with Azin, and this is almost it. Can he make it back? Yes.
Let's see the ledge trap.
Nice good coverage from ProGamer. Again.
The second hit of Nair connecting here.
And ProGamer needs his kill now, and he gets it just in time before
nice. And we see here he gets rid of the fully charged charge shot and goes for the semi-charge because it comes out earlier. And you can do some mix-ups with wave bouncing and stuff like that. So actually, you don't want to charge it fully most of the time.
Only when you want to kill.
Yeah.
And since Nerox just spawned, he prefers to have the not full charge.
Oh, there is nice crackdown combo.
Crackdown, the MK Leo combo.
That was beautiful.
And now we have a really exciting game that could go either way.
Yeah.
Against Joker, but you don't want to be on the ledges because of the crackdown. On the platforms, I mean.
Small charge shot combos into several things.
Again the drag down, but this time it doesn't connect.
Drag down on Stadium, it seems like this drag down combos are really nice because of the platform.
Joker loves Stadium.
Yeah. But now he has a scene only a few seconds.
Yeah, he
left.
Now, maybe without a scene, ProGamer is a little bit more confident to go in.
ProGamer only
but
needs
it's
one.
But it's so
hit.
Close, both have over 100% last stock and
forward air. Almost
wow.
The up tilt actually does it.
We saw it the first time, I think, today, and this was very important for ProGamer. Yeah. It was. Again, a very close game, and now it's 1-1, and we are excited to see the final game.
The Aksan was actually coming in clutch here.
So probably he will stick with Samus or Dark Samus.
Yeah.
We often see players who play a Metroid character stick with Metroid. So either Samus, Dark Samus, and Ridley. Wasn't it that Kranke Maschine also plays Samus? Or some other German player?
I know that Quick plays Samus and Zero
Suit also.
Samus,
so.
So they're,
they are explaining the rules.
Yeah, of course, we have a new rule set, and it's like you're not 100% sure if all that you are doing is correct.
Yeah.
Also, my first match.
Yeah, because they want to play on the same stage, and it is possible now because we are not in.
On the first match I played today, I also thought that I have two bans after I have won the first game.
We only have one ban.
Yeah. Alright, we just stepped into this third and final game.
Good start from ProGamer. Yeah.
A lot of spot dodges here.
Yeah, Azin is almost here because a lot of damage was applied by ProGamer. But he doesn't manage to land the charge shot.
Yeah, ProGamer doesn't go off stage that aggressive.
Yeah.
Especially against.
But now look at this. Because of the Azin, he brought everything back. So he managed to get a lot of hits, even though he was so much behind. The drag downs, does it work? Almost.
Happy? No.
Wow, good. Back air from ProGamer. Is it fully charged? I think so.
Yeah, it's fully charged. Yep. This, not the sound salutation, but the charge shot. Are the moves
I think
the same on Echo Fighters? Are they the same, the names of the moves?
On Samus and Zeroes, it's Samus. Yeah, I think so.
And Dark Souls. Very difficult position to be
good
in.
Good counter.
A beautiful counter there. Nerox keeping it
again. ProGamer struggles to
nice
get away from the from a scene.
And again the back.
Beautiful from Nerox.
Can he get one more?
Oh, sweet backers in a row.
More.
This was really good from Nerox. And wow, three up airs in a row.
Now he just gets everything. Yeah.
First three. Areas in a row, and now again three up airs.
He is in pro gamer's mind right now. Oh no, that unfortunately.
It looks really good for Nerox.
Okay.
What
nice
what a performance,
man. It,
man! Again, the
really back really back beautiful by Nerox.
The pop off,
advancing into top 32.
Yes. This last
it
two stocks were insane.
Pro gamer on the last game here.
Yeah, the last stock especially.
Yeah, the last two stocks.
Yeah.
Man. That was beautiful.
He managed
to
hit everything perfectly.
Yeah. And ProGamer, I mean, he kept it up even up until the last.